Welcome everybody to a brief introduction to Instrument Systems Augmented and Virtual Reality Testing Portfolio. My name is Tobias Steinl, and please do not hesitate to contact us if you're interested in more detailed information. Instrument Systems is a Munich-based company and develops, manufactures, and markets turnkey solutions for light measurement. Its main products are array spectrometers, imaging photometers, and colorimeters. Its key applications include LED and solid-state lighting and display measurement, as well as spectroradiometry and photometry. AR/VR devices are exciting new ways to visually interact with the environment in real time. They are much more than just a virtual display and contain different light sources and sensors that work together to allow an immersion into the virtual and augmented reality. These light sources and displays require optical testing to assure a perfect user experience. On the slide, you can see a schematic representation of an augmented reality head-mounted device. And there are basically two groups of quality tests that we can do here. First, everything related to the actual display as seen by the user. They are marked by a blue dot and we call it display measurement. And second, these are all infrared sources that are used for gesture and object recognition. We marked it by a red dot and we call this IR measurement. Display measurements include first, of course, the image source, which can be a very small display, for example, and then the see-through optics of the device, and finally, the actual virtual image that can be seen by the user. IR measurements usually relate to sources like VCSEL arrays that are used for real-time pattern and object recognition. Let's start with the most obvious test item, the virtual image as seen by the user. Lumitop AR/VR not only brings a specifically designed lens that sees like the human eye, it also brings the Lumitop principle to AR/VR measurements. While a RGB camera measures the virtual image, a reference spectroradiometer measures a spectrum of the image to provide high and absolute accuracy of luminance and color. The measurement results are fully traceable to national standards. This way, no golden sample calibrations are necessary and the distributed production testing is easily realized. The simultaneous measurement of a 2D image, a spectrum, and a temporal variation makes Lumitop the fastest and most accurate imaging light measurement device for the task. Lumitop's measurement and analysis capabilities are well established for display testing, featuring a huge installation base in production environments. Now, Instrument Systems is actively involved in establishing standard measurement methods for AR/VR display testing. Here are various standard and AR/VR specific parameters that are important for quality assurance. The measurement of uniformity is fundamental for an undisturbed viewing experience. Absolute luminance and color are a requirement for natural images and consistent production quality and yield. Especially in AR/VR applications, contrast is an important parameter to judge readability of virtual texts that are displayed rather close to the user's eyes. Contrast and luminance measurements can be used to define the so-called eye box of a device, which defines the space in which the human eye pupil can be placed and still see images in the specified quality. Also, distortion of the image due to the mechanical and optical setup of the AR/VR device is crucial to quality assurance. Distortion and chromatic aberration has to be kept below visibility for a comfortable a natural viewing experience. In order to meet these testing challenges, Lumitop features bionic optics to measure image parameters the same way as the human eye would see them. For easier handling under space constraints, Lumitop's lens is designed as a space-saving periscope. For time-resolved measurements and synchronization, a hardware trigger provides input and output. To sum up, the industry-proven Lumitop principle is coming to air via test applications. To give an example of the Lumitop AR-VR measurement capabilities, here we show a contrast test pattern and the resulting two-dimensional contrast distribution. One can clearly see the challenging contrast variations of the AR-VR device under test. A whole suite of tests allow developers in the lab and production engineers in production lines to provide superior experience for AR-VR users. For your information, we provide preliminary specifications and features. Here we want to emphasize that Lumitop AR-VR is a true one-shot testing solution with all Lumitop features. Adjustable focus distance and exchangeable entrance pupils to mimic the eye under different lighting conditions. In combination with the spectroradiometer CAS-140D, Lumitop AR-VR measures traceable and highly accurate absolute luminance and color values. Gesture sensing, as well as sensing of other shapes, can be executed by using a structured light sensor. In the upper right figure, you can see a VCSEL-based dot projector, which projects a homogeneous dot pattern on an object. The shape of the object will distort the dot pattern and thus gives 3D depth information of the irradiated object. In this way, shapes and gestures, facial expressions, or other objects can be detected. For meaningful results, it is crucial to characterize the dot projector or VCSEL array. Here we use the VTC 2400, which is an abbreviation for VCSEL testing camera. On the figure in the far left, the DUT irradiates a semi-permeable screen and the VTC 2400 captures the radiant intensity from the other side. In this case, a VCSEL array without diffractive optical elements is projected towards the screen, which then shows a circular radiant intensity distribution. You can see that distribution in detail on the left side. The cross-section shows the typical batwing emission profile of a VCSEL array. This setup can also be used for dot projectors, and multiple dots can be captured in a single shot measurement. In this case, the emission angles of the multiple dots can be measured and the dot pattern can be qualified in terms of homogeneity. Furthermore, for laser safety evaluations, such as eye safety, the absolute radiant power can be measured to identify the hazardness of the device for operation in public. For time-resolved 3D sensing, typically a time-of-flight sensor is used. Here, the travel time of a short laser pulse, which is emitted from a source and then reflected by an object, is measured as depicted in the upper right figure. By doing so, the distance of objects from the emitter can be determined. In this way, distance or collision sensors can be designed for LiDAR systems, for example. Our system to qualify VCSELs with very short pulses is the PVT, or pulsed VCSEL tester. With this system, very short VCSEL pulses down to 1 nanosecond can be generated and detected. You can see this in the image below on the left, where an electrical driving pulse is displayed, as well as the resulting 5 nanosecond optical pulse. The system is shown on the lower right. Furthermore, driving currents of up to 24 amperes can be applied to generate short pulses with high energy, which is important to measure large distances. The nanosecond pulses can be generated with repetition rates up to 100 megahertz. That means, for example, one nanosecond pulse is emitted and detected every 10 nanoseconds. This is important to track fast-moving objects. The pulsed VCSEL tester measures absolute power and spectrum, which are important parameters for eye safety evaluations. Also, longer pulse trains of hundreds of pulses can be generated and analyzed with respect to standard deviation and average pulse energy. Lastly, also LIV curves can be measured to quantify the lasing device in general. See the figure in the middle below. It shows the VCSEL voltage as well as optical power depending on the current and is the standard measure for laser characterization. The image source in AR/VR devices often are small microdisplays. They can have display diagonals from 3-inch down to 0.3-inch. At the same time, these displays can be composed of millions of pixels. In the case of micro-LEDs or OLEDs, these pixels are individual emitters and require individual testing. Therefore, it is quite challenging to resolve millions of small LEDs to assess their quality. Lumitop X150 is a high-resolution camera with optional pixel shifter. It is designed to capture and resolve all pixels of a display in one measurement to avoid stitching artifacts. Various industry-grade objective lenses allow to optimize the camera's field of view to respective DUT sizes. The highly resolved image of the display is analyzed using single pixel evaluation in order to detect pixel defects and to enable demura and calibration of luminance and color on a pixel level. Instrument Systems DMS-803 is a fully motorized 6-axis goniometer with microscope optics, a CAS-140D spectrometer, and an optional fast photometer as second detector. For AR/VR applications, the system features all needed degrees of freedom to mimic the human visual system and measure virtual images and the see-through optics. Measurement parameters are the so-called eyebox or qualified viewing space, which requires a system allowing for angular-dependent tests in combination with a spectrometer. Flicker and response time is measured with a fast photometer. Various accessories for ambient light simulation as well as for temperature-dependent tests are also available for the DMS. Thank you very much for your attention, and we hope to hear from you and be able to give you more details into our products. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.